The adrenaline rush history racing is insane.
Every car has its own unique feeling.
But money doesn't always win.
Oh my God.
The last man standing will have the fastest car.
Man, I don't want pieces of your car flying on me.
Let the shit talking begin.
A sleeper car is a car that you look at saying that can't be that fast.
I assembled this car in 3 days in my grandfather's garage.
Full speed ahead. They bleed red.
Every supercar demands your attention.
I would be humiliated if I get my doors blown by a station wagon, ice cream truck, or whatever the heck the supercar is.
The beast is back. The leash is cracked. Lion King better bow down. Hear my roaring surround sound.
We're all from different walks of life.
People will see that me being in a wheelchair doesn't really matter.
I was stuck in the streets gangbanging every day.
It's always fun to beat the boys.
My experience is none.
I looked it up on YouTube. Apparently I pushed this.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
My whole life I've been the underdog.
I'm repping Detroit. What the fuck you wanna do about it?
Oh my God!
May the best man or woman win.